Hi guys, this is KidLink77, and welcome back to Let's Play The Last Story. In the last episode, we killed the Queen of the Reptids, who looked nothing like a Reptid. And we became retainers and knights in training to Count Arcanin. That's awesome! Off-screen, I sold a few of my items, so I can get a little more cash, so... And not much, but enough. And yeah, why don't we go ahead, and I want to upgrade, or show off that sword that we got. And we can actually, we have a weapon as well that we can appraise. We get speed star plus 5 that's been cursed. Okay, fine. That's great. Did I sell the other speed star that I had? Are you here? Let's see. Did I? No, I didn't sell that one yet. Okay. Well, that's cool. We get a speed star plus 5 that's been, you know, cursed. We can't use it. All right. So, and I bought a knight sword because I wanted to.
You look worried, Zane.
I wanted to see if it upgraded anything. You know, pretty good. So I want to buy weapons. No.
You look worried,
Zane. I guess I can't upgrade
worried.
Here.
Got it.
What am I talking about? All right. So we'll upgrade that fallen angel in a second because that's a really good weapon. We can give it to somebody else. So let's see what you got to say now.
To see our pal Dagrin so wasted.
Oh, he's drunk.
I guess I'll be his shoulder to cry on later.
Yeah, what a friend. What a good guy.
Didn't I say I'd make you a knight one day?
Oh, God.
It's funny seeing you drunk.
We're gonna be happy from now on. You hear me? We're gonna make it!
Yeah.
Dagrin, I wish it was that simple.
Yeah, you seem to know. Alright, and who's that big dude there? Hello? Can't push you. Oh. Marania.
You still seem to be in low spirits, Zael.
Yeah, Marania.
Dagrin has worked very hard to get you this far.
True.
This is a time to eat and drink.
And eat.
And eat and eat and eat and be merry.
How does she stay skinny? I wish I had her metabolism, but I...
it's good to move up in the world. But I'm already sick to death of all this formal manners stuff.
You haven't had to do anything yet.
At least I can still come here and relax. Maybe it's not so bad.
No, not at all. No. Let's see, sir. Just that thing. Alright, what you got to say?
You let someone else eat the lunch I made.
Oh, yeah, I did.
You're too nice, you know that?
I mean, that was ages ago, so I don't know why you're still talking about it. But hey, whatever. Is there anything else up here that I could do?
Why is that guy you want to find a master of archery anyway?
Oh, really?
Why is that guy you want to
Let's see. Let's talk to the dude.
Oh, Zael. Has that little discussion caught your interest?
Yes, it has.
Can you tell me a bit more?
I don't see why not. There's a guy dressed in blue over in Fountain Plaza.
Oh, yeah?
He hassles everyone who comes past. Asks if they know a master of archery. Apparently, he's just dying to meet one for some reason. That's a point. You're not bad yourself, are you?
I'm not bad a shot, no.
Why not go and see him?
Alright, sure. Let's talk to Yurk first, though.
Dagrin's always carrying a sword he never uses.
Oh,
what's
yeah?
up with that?
Oh, yeah. This story.
It's something me and Dagrin bought when we first set up our band of mercenaries.
Oh, yeah?
That sword's, like, the first step on the road to our dream.
Fair enough, but how come he never uses it?
Yeah, that's a good question.
We were pretty young when we bought it. At the time, we didn't realize it's actually just a ceremonial sword.
Whoopsie!
But Dagrin calls it our treasure, and always keeps it in good nick.
Yeah, good job, Dagrin.
You two really are close.
Yeah. We've seen him draw the blade once, and I guess it wasn't used.
I've eaten tons and tons, and it's all thanks to you, Zael. I bet if I eat enough, I'll grow up and be big and strong like you.
Yeah, sure. You can wear this ugly ass armor that I got on here. Alright, so some dude is looking for a master of archery.
Zael, come here and chat for a bit. It'll be great.
Oh, let's see. Yeah, why not? Why don't we say you can't do any harm?
Careful, Zael. You won't escape till morning.
Oh. Well, let's do that one then.
Although, sometimes you just gotta go with the flow. What have you got to lose?
Well, I'd rather not waste all.
Zael!
Yeah, 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 yeah. No thanks, not now.
Ah, Zael!
Do I have to?
Ah, come on!
Open sesame. I guess.
It'll be.
Well, I guess I gotta do it.
Careful, Zael.
Alright, I'm giving up. I give up. Yay! Alright, well.
The mercenary's celebration carried on until dawn.
Yay!
And the next morning.
Everyone died. What happened till next morning? Oh, we're still here. Hi. I got something in my nose. I thought, like, oh man, am I bleeding out of the nose? That's not good. That would have been horrible. I don't know what the point of that thing, that scene was, but okay, fine. Let's go outside and see. Everyone's still here. Are you guys still drinking and boozing? No. Oh, fine. All right. Let's see. Can we talk to you? And that dude is so weird looking. Yeah. Does he have a knife in his hand? No, I guess not. That's his hand. I thought he had a knife. I was like, all right, don't kill me, sir. Please. I didn't plan on doing anything to your daughter. All right. So why don't we go ahead and hunt for the, hunt for the dude who's looking for a dude. He's looking for an archer. Should be in the Fountain Plaza. Yeah, let's go ahead and go. Why not? That's a little shortcut we can take to do that. Okay. So, that must be him right there. Why not?
Is there a master of archery around? I hope one shows up soon.
I'm a master of archery. Let's talk.
Oh, hello. Would you happen to be a master of archery?
Oh my god, this text is so slow.
I'm still only a knight in training.
Oh, I see.
I am pretty good, though.
If you have a problem with that, I'll be going.
No. Not at all.
Oh.
There's actually a little something I'd like to ask of you. I want you to fire this arrow through a certain person's heart.
I'm not an assassin.
No. You have to hear me out to the end.
Oh, hey there, Zael. Why the face like you just ate a lemon?
This man was just asking me to kill somebody with this arrow.
No way. Is that a real charm arrow?
A charm arrow? Say what?
I've heard the rumors, but is this really?
That's quite correct. I'm not talking about murder. This arrow won't harm anyone.
Okay.
But it does have the power to melt the heart of any beautiful lady in the world.
It sounds like a tool for the kind of kid who can't pick up a lady on his own.
Shut up!
Well said, sir.
How can a guy with your good looks understand what it's like for me?
Wow, you're a lost cause. Even your heart is twisted and ugly.
What did you say?
All right. Let's just get this over with, shall we?
Here we shoot. Charmero.
It's that girl over there, in the pale blue dress. Don't go any closer, or she might spot you.
Well, I gotta sit here then, don't I? Let's see. Can we try to hit the other people if I can't? Will you move? Alright, come here, chicky. Just walk around aimlessly. That's a good girl, and that should be... There we go.
Yes, a perfect hit.
Alright, very nice.
Zael, I never knew you could be so cruel. You know what happens next, right?
When the arrow wears off, you mean?
Oh, a toy corner.
I think our friend needs to learn that dreams don't come true quite so easily.
Man, that's harsh. What are you? A proper wolf in sheep's clothing?
Yes. I'll buy you anything you want. Anything.
Really? Oh, how wonderful. I don't think I've ever found anyone quite so attractive. Wait. What?
Oopsie!
Who in the world are you, you filthy man?
What are you talking about? It's me! You remember?
I've never met you in my life, you freak! Get away from me!
Oopsie!
What? Hey! Wait!
Well, he got what he deserved.
And he lived happily ever after. We'll never know. But arrow damage went up, yay! And from that cutscene, the final coin is right over here.
Great! That ought to be the last of them.
Alright, so why don't we go find that boy. Where was he again? I think he was in the, the Southgate Plaza, which is right down here. I think. No, I don't think so. Okay. Well, I'll find him off-screen if I need to. You know, I'll go to the place off-screen. But anyway, there was something else that I wanted to, Oh man, I'm just everywhere today. Let's talk to this lady here. Hi. Hi, how you doing? Can I knock you over? Can I knock you over? Knock you over. Yay, there we go. Whee! Alright, So let's see. Anyway, why don't we go ahead and head on up to the castle? Belch. Ugh, jeez. Okay, up to the castle we go! I think this is the right way, right? Yes, it should be. I hope. Let's see. Is that down there? No, I guess not. But in that, port, or in one of the gates down there, I think there's, like, an opening that you can go down to, like, another, not really a hidden dungeon. You can only reach it if you can swim, though, so. Ow. Okay. So, why don't we, head on down and, let's see. What do we have to say? Oh, lucky Frogy. Ah, people are falling. I like it. I love it. Alright. Let's go down here where there's nothing back there. Oh, there is a thing. Yay. I think guys respawn on you, which is kind of not really broken because you don't get huge rewards for, you know, picking them up. But, do you have a sense of gratitude? Yeah, maybe. That's all you ever say during the game. I don't know what you're talking about. Let's see. I want to go down. Before we get to the castle, I'm going to go to here just quickly. Let's see if they have what I'm looking for again. Because it is another part of the game, first, kind of. No, we do have more of these guys. I actually want to buy quite a few of those if I can. Can I buy more than just, Well, we can buy 10 sets for 2 grand, so. Yay, 99. Alright, very nice. Okay, so sadly I didn't have what I was looking for. I want to go down Artisan's Ouch. Way quickly, move it. Because there might be a cutscene waiting for me. If there isn't, then, well, we can talk to that What's guy here too, idea? If we have a banana, oh, but we don't.
You're that knight in training.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, so let's see, why don't we go down here, and that looks very green. Oh, yeah, we can do this again. I haven't done this in a while. Alright. Where are you? There you are. There we go. Oh, where are you? Alright, move it. Damn. Alright. Let's see. I want to talk to her first. Did I? Yeah, hand the items over. Oh, whoops. My bad. Forgot that I did that. Okay. Well, yeah, fine. But there is another person here that I want to talk to. Not this guy, but we can upgrade some stuff. So, let's see. Fallen Angel. Yeah, we want to upgrade this. So, why don't we do that? Because we have people who can use these, or use this weapon anyway. Do I have enough to upgrade it the entire way? Yeah, I did. Alright, cool. Alright, very nice. Might check that out for Zale. Seems to be toughen up your steel. Must be missing something. Okay, so let's see what you get to see.
I went to the club, but they told me the fees had been paid already. Who could have done that? I have to find out who did it so I can thank them, but nobody seems to know.
Paid the fees for what now?
I went to the castle to apologize for failing to pay my daughter's study expenses. But they told me the fees had been paid already.
Oh, he was that father, so he comes down here, I guess, to get drunk or something. Ow. Nice. Alright, are you the person? Yeah, alright, there we go. Good, isn't it? Yeah, now I've actually invented a brand new die, so it's a pickpocket. Uh-oh, he stole my die, storehouse key. Worked so hard to develop a new die, but no one can use it without that key. You think you could get it back? Yeah, sure, why not? Alright, thank you. The pickpocket was wearing a red hat. Pretty much like that one over there. Wait, that's him? Oh. Aw, man. Hey, alright, fine, let's go ahead and chase him down. Where are you? Come here, dude. Where'd you go? Alright, so yeah, basically we just gotta chase him. I don't think we can shoot him with anything, so... I think we just got to run. And run. Yeah, we're gonna catch him. Oh yeah, your crystal mine. Can I make him slip? No, I guess not. I tried to fall into the peel, and I think he went this way. Where did you go? Oh, there you are. I guess I shouldn't have shot that arrow. Do you have any sense of gratitude? Blah. Oh man, that sky looks so weird. Oh, where did you? Oh, there. Oh, damn, I think I lost him. Alright, well, we're gonna, I'll meet you back at the Artisan's Way. So, yeah, I'll be right back. No screwing around next time. Alright, guys, let's try this again. Well, you might show up again. So, wait, can I do this again? Where are you? Well, that sucks. I haven't actually lost that before, so... Are you gonna show up again? Weird. Alright, well, that's what happens if you lose them. Which really sucks. Oh, there's that there. Let's see if we can get this anyway. Oh, freaking A, are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, come here. Can I make it for you? Alright, I gotta go back this way now. Alright, I don't know. Alright, fine, we lost it. Okay, so let's see. I can seek someone. Let's try to seek that dude. Could come from the heart, right? Is there nothing wrong with you or what? I don't know. Whoopsie, my bad. I don't think I ever showed off the good stuff, so. We'll do that later, though. It's not something that I really get into. What you got to say? Something I think like, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Alright, so. Alright, guys, so let's see. Can we talk to you again? Let me know if you want to help out again. Yeah, I do. Alright. Alright, guys, I'm gonna meet you back at the castle, so I will be right back. Alright guys, so we have made it back to the castle, and I think we need to talk to Count Arganin to start the next little thingy. So let's see, appearing recently, blah blah blah, and,
see General Astar
oh looky, it's, what's her face, Serene. Alrighty, just what I expect from bloody nobles. Oh, yeah, how friendly of them. Alrighty, well, let's go with this way, and we got more books in there if you want to talk to the librarians. So why don't we, instead of that, go and talk to Count Arganin. Alright, let's see. Only going up so awesome.
I don't know how much longer I can stick.
And Lao, how you doing, lol? The servants here are pretty hot. Oh, yeah, you get some of that booty. Yeah, you do it, sir.
I don't know how much longer.
Okay, fine. And, oh, Yurik, hi. Get the count. Why could he want us all gathered together? Oh, I don't know. All right. And the count here is up ahead. Blah, 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 blah. Anyone else here that we can speak to? Anyone else? No.
No thought alone. No.
All right. Let me see. I want to look at my swords quickly that I have. Yeah, the Fallen Angel isn't as strong as a Phantom Sword. Okay. But we can get somebody else still though, because it is a really good sword. So don't get me wrong. It's quite good.
Master Zale.
Cam summons me and the companions, okay, companions. Alright, fine. I'm not to say companions, but I was just, you know, jerking around, all that fun jazz.
Dagrin, when did you get here?
You saw me!
Before you did.
The council oh, you're talking about Dagrin, not me. Oh, okay.
Today, we will set forth for the Garak continent.
Uh-huh. Yay!
Today? My lord, isn't that a bit too soon? Surely the fleet needs time to prepare.
I can certainly understand your doubts. Dagrin, tell him.
Tell me what?
There's a legend on this island of a fortress that crosses the seas.
What? Aye. What does that even mean?
It's just what it sounds like. A fortress you can steer like a ship.
Oh,
once
really?
Upon a time, it charged across the sea and drove the Garak from the Empire. So the story goes, anyway. The founder of the House of Arganin left writings about it, but no one alive today has seen it for themselves, and no other evidence remains. Oh. According to those writings, however, a man with the mark of the outsider will have the ability to reawaken the fortress.
Yay, I got another me, right.
Uh-huh. So the one who can bring back this legendary fortress is our very own Zale.
Exactly. And we're going to turn that legend into a reality. We're going to a place under the castle called the Realm of Ascendancy.
What's that when it's at home?
It's a sealed area. One that will open only for the man who bears the mark of the outsider. When he gets there, Zale will need to reach out to the island itself. in order to uncover the Fortress of Legend. Of course, there's some kind of trial we have to pass before we can get there.
Oh yeah? What kind of trial are we talking about?
It's best if we see it for ourselves. That's all the Count said.
If he doesn't know, why doesn't he just admit it?
Seren.
He's right there, Seren. Just saying. You to prove your loyalty. Yes, and my nose. Look at that nose. It's a dragon snout nose. Alright, there's tickets on the ground level in the courtyard. Please ticket. I don't wanna. No, I'm not gonna do it. Let's see, can we leave the area first? No. Oh yeah, yeah, let's see if we can. I think it'll let us, well, I don't know if it'll let us do it now. I might be skipping ahead of myself. I think we're gonna go ahead and, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and check out the place first. I wonder if I can actually get something quickly first. Are you gonna let me? I don't know if it'll work yet, because we're technically not knights just yet, but we're getting there, we're getting there. Loading, loading, loading. There's something in the courtyard where we show it off, everyone can see. We can go in here, awesome. Alright, well, why don't we go ahead and do something quickly. We haven't actually seen this part of the place yet, have we?
The Count is waiting in the castle.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, what you got to say?
How do they expect us to finish? Some people just...
Fun reality. Oh, hey, there.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, so he'll upgrade our weapons for us, which is very nice. I have no cash, though. Which is not good. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, I could sell some justices. I forgot that I had those, too. Alright, let's see. And that's a slick-looking costume there for a mage. Keep saying, yeah, there we go again. Alright, and this guy's a jackass.
So you're Zael. You might be the Count's new favorite, but that won't help you if you're going to be working under me.
You're such a jerk. Seriously, he's a real asshole. Alright, so what we want to do is go in here. And we want to go to the, you want to go to the underground tomb. You will see why. I think this will take us to where I want it to take us. I hope it does, anyway. Is this it? We can go farther down, can't we? I don't know, let me see. Just to be certain. We want to go... I want to go back to the military wing, because I'm pretty sure we can access a different place now. If we could, that'd be awesome. If I can't find it within the next couple of minutes, I'll probably just call an episode there, and we'll, you know, we'll continue tomorrow, I guess. Or so. I don't know when. Okay, so let's see. Can I actually go to a different... Let's see, just to make certain. Later you'll have people down here building stuff for war. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to go to, basically the, let's see.
The Count is waiting in the...
I'm trying to go to meet Zoran in jail, basically. That's what I'm trying to do. Yeah, spoilers, whatever. So let's see, I'll meet you down, we're right there, let's try this again. I just gotta keep trying and trying. If I can't find it, I'll just call it an episode, and we'll go down to the depths later. I think I just need to go down a little further. Hopefully that's right. Alright, so, castle depths, we'll go to underground room. So silent. This place is huge. The entire castle is just, well, not really, just this area itself is pretty big. You can get lost here. So let's see, are you gonna take me to the right spot? Yes or no? 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 Alright, I'm lost, officially lost. Not really lost-ish, but, yeah. Alright, so, you know, I think we're gonna end this off here, so, we'll find the correct bot next time. So you guys have an awesome day, and I hope you take care.